Hello friends, welcome to the Woolen Art Facts channel. Today we will learn how to wrap this type of wool to like this. So if you have any wool of this type, we no need to wrap anything. We can just straight away start our project by just pulling inside a little bit wool. And then you can just pull this wool. It will come like this. You don't need to wrap or do anything. You straight away start your project. And for this type of wool also, so you no need to wrap or do anything for this type of wool. But for this type of wool, you cannot do like that. You have to make the wool like this and then only you can start your project. So today in this video, I will show you how to make this one. And for this, we need one scissor and two or three A4 sheets or newspaper. That is fine. And the wool which we want to wrap it. First, take the papers. And then fold it half. Again, make it to half or one third or something, that is fine. And then just fold like this. You can use any small stick or something that will also be useful. For this, I want to use pillow also. You just take the wool. And then open it. You can find this type of knot to this wool. Now you just cut this wool. Take it out. You just put the wool like this. And if you just put it like that, then the weight of this pillow will be on this wool, under the wool which is there under this pillow. So we better put something under this wool so that the gap will be there, then you can easily take the wool. You just remove this knot. So you can find two ends. One is starting and one is ending. You can choose any one, that is fine, not an issue. And make sure that whenever you just take this wool, make sure it will be up, not like this inside or something. It should be like this so that the wool will come easily. So now take one end and then start wrap to this paper like this. Take the one end of the wool, start to wrap it to the paper like this. You just make sure while taking this wool from this pillow, you should take it slowly, or else again it will be messy. And make sure while you are taking this wool, the wool which you are taking, this wool, it should be up, not like this under this bulk of wool. So try to flip this one so that you can take it easily. Like this. Just do like this for little bit thickness. So it looks like this. Now we will do the different wrapping. Like you just hold it in the middle and then try to make 8 around this paper. And slightly try to flip this paper like this. 8 and then little bit flip and again 8 and little bit flip and again 8 and little bit flip like that. eight, little bit flip, eight, little bit flip, eight. So you have to continue in the same pattern. So this is how it looks, and I will be back once I finish wrapping this, the whole wool. So you just continue in the same pattern. I have finished almost all the wool. So this is the last little bit of wool. So we have successfully completed this. So this is how we have to wrap this wool, and we have completed. You can see two bundles of wool here. So thanks for watching, and please like and share my video and subscribe the channel. Thank you so much, friends.